Well, this just in, all eastbound lanes of the 10 freeway are back open right now in West Adams after a 7-car crash. This happened just after 3 a.m. near the Crenshaw exit. Two cars overturned in the crash, and video from the scene shows at least one person taken to the hospital. The cause of the crash is under investigation, but police believe a stalled car caused the pileup. Video from the scene also shows empty cans of alcohol.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.